to my position here and add a keyframe. Okay, and then I'm going to come halfway through my clip here to around about 129 and add in another keyframe, or actually I can just go ahead straight away and move this off the screen. Okay, so now I'll get an animation for that angled split screen moving off the screen. Okay, so now I'm going to go down to my